What's good, everybody? It's your boy King Legacy here again with another video. Unfortunately, it's another Jordan video, slowly making me forget all the morals that I have for this guy right here. I don't think morals is the right word, but I used it. Oh well. Anyway, this video right here, I was told to react to. I'm getting to all your reaction requests. I promise y'all, every last one. If you don't think I saw it, I saw it. I promise. Michael Jordan's historic Bulls mixtape. I was told to watch his mixtape, so that's exactly what we're about to do, and let's see what it's hitting on. Anyway, I post every Monday, Wednesday, Friday. Y'all go ahead and like the video. Y'all tell me what y'all want. Show me some defensive highlights from him, some assists, all that stuff. Show me how well-rounded he is, so that eventually y'all can see what y'all are here for. Y'all see me change my opinion, which no.
To compete, to win. That's all I live for. When you lose, you're easily forgotten. I don't think anyone would want to go to their graves forgotten.
I'm not here campaigning for the best player in the world or in history. I'm not saying that, you know, because everybody plays differently in different eras.
There's all the talk about the Chicago Bulls is about Michael Jordan, the outstanding rookie from North Carolina.
You know, coming on this level is a brand new start for me. And I had to start from the bottom and work my way up. So, I think the hard work is ahead of me, and I'm willing to take on that challenge and go out and play the best I can.
Oh, my God. Oh, it's going too fast. It's going too fast. Oh, no. Oh, this is going to be crazy. This is going to be crazy. Oh, goodness.
A challenge and go out and play the best I can.
Oh, my God. Oh, my goodness. Get. Oh, my God. Hell no, bro. Hell no, bro. No, bro. No. I don't have a good feeling about this. I just felt sick to my stomach watching this, man. Alright, I'm gonna stop pausing it. But oh man. Oh my God. That was blocked. Oh my God. That was nice. That double clutch. That is nasty. Oh my God. No, I don't care, bro. Y'all gonna have to see me pause it. No, that's crazy. I cannot just let this slide. That double clutch.
Really think you can fly. That's
what?
A little while.
God, bro. I didn't know he was getting up like that. I knew he got up. I didn't know he got up like that. That hang time, bro. You might as well not even jump. Don't, hey, Mr. 11, don't act like I didn't just see you get them ankles got took. It was a nice little recovery, but your ankles got took. Look at him. Good. Googly muggly. Good. Got to be more careful. He banging it. Oh, yeah, Charles Barkley got right out the way. He said, I'm good. That was a nasty move. That's disgusting. Don't bet. Oh my God. Oh, there's Bird. I've never seen that man play ever. 63 points. Oh my God. He was really getting up there. Really getting up there. That's nasty. The whole team is on him, bro. That's nasty. That's nasty. Oh my God. That's crazy. How? There's no guarding him. How do you guard Michael Jordan? How would you guard that? Turn the video off. I promise you, I had to turn the video off.
They're gonna double off the ball.
Hell no.
The inbounds pass comes into Jordan. Here's Michael at the foul line. A shot on Elo. Good! The Bulls win it! They win it!
That's crazy. Oh, if he would have somehow threw that back up, good pass. Don't even try to go up. That was nasty. Oh my God. What? You know how much control that takes, bro? Control in which I do not possess? Yeah. Oh, he had handles? He had handles? What?
Of the torch, Magic Johnson, to you?
Oh, without a doubt. Everybody knew that it was coming. It's just when. When was he going to be ready to receive it and take it? And boy, did he receive it and take it.
I think he's talking to Mutombo.
He closed his eyes on that, but still went in. He's all smiling.
Oh, my God!
Did he just jump over him, bro? What? That was crazy. Good pass. Good pass. Good block. And then stole it right back. If he scores again, this is crazy. Oh, okay. You know. Oh my God. Oh my God. The control he has is wild. The fact that he has handles is killing me, bro. I never knew that. Ever. Tough bucket. Good pass. Put the whole team on him and it means absolutely nothing. There's nothing to... Oh my... He missed the blast. Tell me I didn't see that right. Talk your shit, man. No one can, to be honest. No one can guard you. And I gotta respect that, man. Golly. Good pass. What? Adam escapes.
I tell you, he's just simply amazing. We knew he was coming back, now we know when, and the news is music to the ears of Bulls fans. Michael Jordan will be in uniform for the Chicago Bulls, and Michael summed up his decision to return in two words: I'm back.
Today, an artist returns to his true canvas, the hardwood courts of the NBA. Michael Jordan is back.
I never knew he had this many blocks. Or assist. Or handle. God. Man.
And once again, Bill Jackson and the Bulls.
Damn, that sucks.
Take us home, Michael. And he does. I saw the report. 45 is in mothballs. 20.
I mean, it don't suck. Y'all know what I mean, man. As a LeBron fan and someone that says LeBron is the GOAT, this video sucks. I shouldn't have watched this. I shouldn't have. I'm very upset. He's toying with him. Oh my God. I think I missed that. Did you throw that over the back of his head? Oh my God, I missed that the first time. Thank God, I'm crazy.
Just 10 losses in a ball club that set NBA history with wins on the year.
That's crazy.
Shot clock now keeps it on the
3 seconds.
Russell's there. Here he is. Pull up 18 footer. Yes! And the buzzer. Michael Jordan shows again where he is.
Can't
the
do nothing with him.
MVP in the world.
Jordan clears. How do you even let Jordan get the ball in those situations?
Strength is one thing, but lots of guys are strong and lots of guys have skill, and only one guy has this level of...
Oh my God, under his arm? Three people all jumping at him. The whole team is on Jordan. Shake the finger at Mutombo. What are you looking at?
Image of Michael Jordan. How magnificent is it?